Oh, my God. halt so. Okay. Shut it off. Wow. After. This was the first time ever I tried to put the really the whole Eurorack on, even although this is Doepfer DIY with 1.2 ampere. Now the PSU is so hot that I even can't touch it correctly. This is dangerous. So I put it off. But although today came the Behringer Eurorack, you see? With 1 ampere each row, each 84 row, and so I have two of them ordered. I've waited it for months, while I think he's fabricated this in China. But okay, what I've made it here. For also for the first time, this Eurorack also, this part also was involved. I put on nearly all modules I have. We have the peaks, the plates, the peaks a little, the Polygogo, the elements. The rings, the tides. No, here's the tides, the clouds. I know. Yes, rings, tides, and the SSF entity module for percussion. Also here. The Multicassa and the T-Kick, these three for percussion here, output, but this is separate. Although this is Doepfer 380 milliampere, but it works. So at here as it works. Controlled today all with brain control and for the first, no, not for the first time. Though, for the first time. Also controlled by Plaits with the INSTRUŌ SCÍON. Because also this had, this is the input for the Plaits. And had also here a touchable control for my finger also, sends even CV and gate outputs here. Here on the brain interface. We have even 12 outputs, 11 CV and 1 gate. Of course, although all this plugged in with so many modes I never used before, you see, one, two, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 molds out of 5. 1 in, 5 out. And here what you see. So I really got all into. Then also I had FM controlled the Polygogo, the plates, the elements, the ring, the tights, not the tights, okay. I'd FM controlled it by the Noisefoc, Leaf Audio Noisefoc, and by the Meng-Qi Du-Caples, all two chaos oscillators. The Noisefoc also light controlled, because if I touch here the light, the LDR, we have different FM controlling. These two modules are the only one I controlled it by the SPASM, by the nonlinear circuits SPASM. Also a chaos, but LDR controlled CV output. This I made here. And one the peaks only for one of the trigger inputs of the Multicassa. So this was the patch. But we yes. Oh yeah. Hot. Hot, hot and hot. Yeah. So I only want to know what comes out. So we hear it. This comes out. Very drifty, very spacey, as you like from me. Okay. And I have enjoyed it too. Okay. Then I say namaste. Peace for you, peace for all. Keep cool, keep healthy. I do. Situation here in Germany comes down with the virus. It's easy here. Okay. Then make it well. Yes, that child.